Hi guys, and welcome back to Little Nightmares. Enjoyed the storyline so much, I decided I was gonna come back and do the expansions, the DLC for you all. So what I would suggest is get yourself comfortable, put your headphones on, and enjoy. Okay, so we're not playing a six anymore. What the hell is that? Interesting, so we're one of the kids that six went past. So is this, I'm assuming this is after she, there's the janitor. Yeah, so this is after, Jesus. After she gone past this area. Oh, he's caught someone. Okay. So after she left this area, but before his hands got chopped off, or his arms got chopped off, I guess. Alright. Oh, great. We got leeches already. Great. Something like we're going that way, so I'm guessing. Don't do that, guys. All right, let's take this nice and gently. Can I drop here? Yes. Okay, now I don't break my legs. Oh crap! No! Oh. Alright, this time we'll wait. Go. Okay, we're good. We're safe. Who's that little girl? Thankfully, Six already came along and turned all the electricity off, so we're not frying ourselves to death. Ah, wait for me. Can I drag this? Yes. Okay. Wait for us. Where's she going? Okay, we're gonna have to jump up here. No. I guess it's down the hole we go. There's something about this water that makes me nervous. Okay, so we're going to need to drag the suitcase. It's a little girl's torch, but where's the little girl? Oh, leech. Maybe she was killed by the leech. Oh no! Oh, they're quicker in water. No, 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 no! Oh. Horrible bloody things. After that dream he had, I'm a little bit nervous about getting in the water with the hand coming up. Ooh. Okay, we're not okay, we're not okay. Oh, what the hell, what the hell, what the hell? Okay, whatever it is, it's gone. Reminds me of the thing that was in the, you know, the shoes? Remember that? Just dropping down here. Oh, okay, yeah. Oh, I see. So the leeches are plugging up the hole. Nope, 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 nope. Get up! Horrible things. That gnome. No? Okay. Hey. Oh, okay. I bet you I've got to. But this adds water. Okay, how high do I have to go? There. Yeah. Go in the barrel. Oh, there's a grate here. Oh, my control pad's vibrating, which makes me. Oh, there she is. Or it is. Okay, let's get to that box. Oh god, she moves quick! Oh! No, get back of the box, get back of the box! Oh, god's sake. Do I go for the barrel or do I go for the box? Oh, she's right below me. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah, I see ya. See if we can. Oh no! God, that's the last thing I wanted. Right, let's see if we can get to this box. Screw you. Oh, okay. Nope. Got the last thing I want is to, fall back into that water. Oh, she's holding on to the bag or whatever it is. Oh, I want to line it up with that hook so I can jump across it. You watch me miss this now. I wonder if, okay. Oh, I can see her. No! That hand sticking out of that bag. Great. So I wonder if I throw the fish that way, will it buy us enough time? Hopefully. Nah, screw you. Nah, nah. Oh, can't reach. Oh, I see. Problem is, I can't run in a straight line. There we go. God, I hope she's not in air. Grab this handle. Aha! Alright, what's moving in that jar? Funny, I can hear it before I even see it. It's going to be a leech in there, isn't there? Yep. Oh, and a key. Is he just gonna like hover around here? You are, aren't you? Ah, okay, so there's a lock there. Right. I just gotta fucking try and avoid the... The leech. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Shut the door. I don't want it following me. Oh, the door didn't shut properly. Oh, okay, so the water's electrified. Great. Okay. Can I move this? Aha. Awesome. Okay. So we've got to create little stepping stones. Problem is, my parkour skills suck. Parkour! The hell is that? Dead rat. Ugh. There's a great big hole. And a great big handprint. Okay, I see you now. Nope. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Get me, God's sake. Oh my God, what the hell? No, 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 no! Don't really know what I'm doing. Ah, there's fish here, so we can distract her. Oh, get on! Oh. Gosh, he really knows how to make you nervous. Alright, we're on the boat, we're on the boat. She's hovering around, I don't like it. Maybe she can see my light. Maybe if I don't shine the light. Okay, that seems to be working. She seems to be searching for me now. Nope, far too close, far too close, far too close. Oh, what the hell? She can do it through the boards. Could do with another one of those fish heads, I think. God, she's literally right there. Fucking hell. Fuck you, bitch. Oh, please don't let her be down here as well. Oh, it looks like we're safe. Got a winch there. Okay, I'll see where I gotta put it. So we drain the water. Move the suitcase closer. Where's the winch? That's not it. In there somewhere. Oh, I'll see it. There we go. That should be close enough, I think. There we go. Oh crap. Oh, nah. Okay, if we drain the water and then put the suitcase in the middle, I can jump from the suitcase onto the next platform and hopefully. That should do, middle-ish. Okay, wish me luck, guys. Let's go. Oh, I hit my. It's hard. Kidding me. Get on the fucking box. Fuck's sake. Am I going to make that jump? Probably not. Nope. Alright, let's do a test run. From there. Nah. I need to spin it round, really. Don't want it that close. Come on. There we go, yes. That's what we want. Okay, let's do this. Try not to fuck it up. Yes! We're in. Oh shit. She was on the chair. Get on the box! Get on the box! Fucking hell! God's sake. She makes me nervous. No! Fuck. Okay, we need to go over there. Come on, 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 come on. She's gonna get me. Oh, I see. Right. Go away, go away, go away. Telly's on. How do I get up there? Aha. Oh, I see. Right. Get me. Ah, I should have jumped. But I see what you gotta do now. And then I'm guessing you push the telly into the water to fry her. This game's making me so nervous. Alright, let's do this. Come on. She comes. Yeah. see you later. Cool. Let's hope this water's not electrified now. That's not good. Oops. Get on the box. There we go. There we go. Oh, cool. Message in a bottle. Alright, so I'm guessing it's up the stairs we go. I actually think she was more nerve-wracking than the... Oh my god! Than the janitor, is what I was about to say. Oh, there's six. Oh, okay. Oh, I see. So when we got captured, we were the guy in the cage that he took away. Cool. I think this moves us into the next chapter. Right, guys, I hope you've enjoyed this episode. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. And we'll see you on the next one. Wow. it's a long fall. Ah, gnome. Right, again, I hope you enjoyed this episode, guys. Remember to like, comment, subscribe. I'm interested to hear your theory regarding this, because I don't really have a clue what's going on. so, yeah. Look after yourselves. Take care.